A retired and historically preserved ship was tugged through Port Huron today on its way to Canada. It's the Keewatin, passed beneath the Blue Water Bridge. It was built in 1907, almost 5 years before the Titanic.